Hi, this is Pete King, and I have the great privilege to serve as your lay leader for Perdido Bay United Methodist Church. One of the major responsibilities of the lay leader is to maintain good communication between the church hierarchy, so to speak, the clergy and the leadership and the congregation. So periodically, I would like to come to you in this forum and get you the information that you would need to know as to what's going on in the church. The piece I want to bring you today is about leadership. Back in the fall, the nominations board brought a slate of leadership to the church at the charge conference. They were voted in and they started their role in the first of the year. In these roles, they serve in the various committees that manage the church over the year. So, in its great wisdom, these responsibilities are shared between the clergy and the laity. We had a training session, and David led the session so that we had a better understanding of how the church is organized, where we fit in, what are our responsibilities and tasks. And I wanted to bring you a little bit of that information so you understand how we operate. As I said, the charge conference is an annual meeting, and after that, the church council picks up the responsibility to maintain what the charge conference has said it wants over the next year. They're supported by the committees underneath them that are finance, obviously for financial concerns, the SPRC, think of the Staff Parish Relations Committee as the human resources side of our church, the trustees, the legal arm of the church, sign contracts, make sure we have insurance in place, maintain the facilities as we have them. And then we also have then the Board of Nominations that I previously mentioned. We also at Perdido Bay have a missions committee for with obvious responsibilities. We have a Safe Sanctuaries committee, which is committed to make sure that our children and vulnerable adults are safe and secure in our environment. And then a Strategic Planning committee. And that makes up the organization of the church. If you have any questions about this, please call me, David, or Levi. We'll be happy to answer. My contact information is at the screen below, and we hope we can keep this line of communications open through the year for you to understand all that's going on at Perdido Bay. Thank you.